He was legitimately, during his reign of terror from 84 to 85, he was the scariest motherfucker around. He was a capable, intense...
Is it working, Professor?
We weren't even talking about this.
Almost. Just a few more adjustments to these orbs and...
Maybe this isn't such a good idea. Bringing a dragon here could just make Rinto angrier.
Calm down, Hunter, and stop fidgeting.
They called him Betos, and they called him,
You saw the professor's book? They have claws like this, teeth like this, and they spit fire like this. They sound much more dangerous than Ripto.
Like, that's exactly the point. A dragon is our only chance of stopping Ripto.
We'll get into the family.
You know it.
It's working.
This is semi-normal.
It's working. I've got a dragon.
The length of his reign, number one. He crossed state lines.
Hi.
Bundy was extremely organized. Richard Ramirez was not organized whatsoever.
But that's what made him more dangerous. And